seeking help locating an escapee. Officials say Charles Orr removed his ankle bracelet from the Greene County Community Corrections Facility in Bloomfield. Orr is 5'9", 180 pounds, with blonde hair and green eyes. He has several tattoos, including two lightning bolts on his neck. He is considered to be armed and dangerous. Do not approach, but call 911 or the Greene County Sheriff's Office.